The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Luella.
There are many Christians who are delivered from animals, they're delivered from shoes and cars, they're delivered from family curses, they're delivered from juju, they're delivered from poverty, they're delivered from sickness, they're delivered from suffering, they're delivered from tears, they're delivered from poor feeding, they're delivered from sleeping badly, they're delivered from strife, they're delivered from everything, but they're not delivered from people. Because some people, everything in their lives has been done, but they're still bound to men. So everything in this world has refused to be as it should be in your life because you fear people, because you're bound to people's opinions, people's words. Some Christians don't understand that you never got born again of people. When you made that public confession or private confession in your bed or wherever you were, in that meeting when you gave your life to Jesus Christ, this was a love relationship that you entered with the Lord, the Master, Creator of heaven and earth, the man who died for your sins. Any other third party is just immaterial. You don't have to always carry another man's opinion over your head. Oh, he said I'm ugly. He said I'm ugly. Can you believe he said I'm ugly? So what if he said? Why is my liberty judged of another man's conscience? One time, many years ago, these guys sing a very nice thing and then they say, can you make a Holy Ghost shout in the house of the Lord? Now, while I find if I'm making exotic ones, I said, look at these guys. Man, what? Why? It was for the Lord. So there was this brown girl who was standing next to me. She looked at me like, as in, dude, you are shouting way off key, indigenously, inexcusable, lazy. You're so fake. As in, the eyes she gave me spoke everything. I needed to be told how fake I was. What a fake shout. Some people are even worse. Your accent changes. Christians, even the one who says, I'm coming tomorrow, he says, I'm coming tomorrow. Do you want to go to Javas? City oil. Because a man is standing there, a certain dude. When the dude leaves, you go back, city, Javas. Hoyo, you go back to Hoyo. But when the guy is there, you maintain your what? You're not at liberty, you're bound. Be delivered.